ÖFK TV idag. Det är en timme kvar till avspark inför matchen då mellan ÖFK och Örebro på Jämtkraft Arena. Ian, who gonna play tonight?
Yeah, we start with 16 in goal. Then we have Eric Hogan, Noah, Ron McKeeby, Revan Armin, Curtis Edwards, Charlie Colquitt, Isaac Sewankambo, Marco Waymans, Jamie Hopcutt and Dino Islamovic.
Mm. Some changes.
Yeah, a couple of changes. Marco comes back in. He was, of course, two games in the 4 days was too much for him, but I thought he did well against Häcken, so he comes back in today. Eric Hogan steps into the defence today, makes his league debut, which is great for him. He's been good in training and he's been waiting for his opportunity with Thomas Isherwood suspended and Tom Pettersson injured. It's a good moment for him to come in. Ron gets to start his first game, although he came on after 3 minutes in the last game, but he starts today. Yeah, and Revan Armin in, so... So yeah, a few changes.
Mm. But do you feel comfortable with it?
Yeah, I mean that's why we've got the squad, and that's why we've got, you know, we've had quality players on the bench, and a lot of the players have played a lot of football now, and sometimes it's good to freshen it up. So today we change a few around, get some fresh legs and fresh minds on there, and it keeps the competition good.
What kind of game will we see tonight?
I mean we've attacked every game at home. We've scored quite a few goals now. I think we scored 8 in the 4 games at home. So we've been good to attack in the games at home. So we want to be able to do that. Try to of course control the game. But Örebro are a good team. They defensively they play with a back five and they can be hard to break down. They've got some quality in there with the front three: Bertelsson, Strandberg, Prodell, and Gerzic in the midfield. So we have to take care of them as well. It's a good team, and last year they took 6 points from us. So certainly we can't underestimate them.
Good luck tonight.
Thank you.